Hello everyone, I am your Deepak. I welcome you all to your YouTube channel Excellent Academy. In this continuation session of our Vedic Mathematics, I am going to explain you how to do multiplication of any numbers by 11, 111, 1111, any number of ones just like a calculator. In this session, I am going to explain you how to do multiplication from 11, 111, any number of ones just like a calculator. Without wasting much of our time, let us go for the first example. See, before you start doing, please observe few examples very carefully. Now please observe here. This is 11. How many ones are there? There are two ones are there, right? Okay. Now please observe this example very carefully. Write all the digit as it is. Okay. Now, how many ones are there? Two ones are there. What is 2 minus 1? 1. Okay. So 2 minus 1 is 1. So you put 1 0 to your right side and to your left side. Okay. Now, what you have to do is, since there are 2 ones are there, you have to add 2 digits from your right side. Okay. Now, 0 plus 1 is what? 1. 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 3 is 4. 5 plus 3 is 8. 5 plus 4 is 9. 4 plus 0 is 4. The answer for this example is 49841. Answer is 49841. Hope you have understood. Okay, we will go for a few more examples. You will understand much better. Count how many ones are there? There are 2 ones are there. Okay, write all the digits as it is. 7, 4, 5, 6, 3. How many ones you have to put? That means 2 minus 1, that is 1. You have to put 1 zeros to your left side and to your right side. Okay, now you have to add 2 digits at a time, because 11 has 2 digits, so you have to add 2 digits at a time. 0 plus 3 is 3. 3 plus 6 is 9. 6 plus 5 is 11. Okay, carry 1. 5 plus 4 is 9. With that carry 1, it will become 10. 10, 0, carry 1. 7 plus 4 is 11, carry 1, that is 12, carry 1. 7 plus 0 is 7, that carry. So answer for this example is 820193. Hope you are understanding. Okay, I will go for one more example now. Now, write all the digit as it is. See how many ones are there? 2 ones are there. 2 minus 1 is 1. Therefore, you put 1 zeros to the right and left. Now you have to add 2 digits at a time. 0 plus 9 is 9. 9 plus 8 is 17. 7, carry 1. 8 plus 7 is 15. That carry, it will become 16. Carry 1. Okay. Now, 7 plus 5 is 12. With that carry, it will become 13. Carry 1. 5 plus 0 is 5. Plus 1, carry. That is, answer for this example is 63679. 63679. Hope you have understood. Okay. Now, again, I will write 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 0. Now, what I have to do? Count how many ones are there? Okay, 2 ones are there. 2 minus 1 is 1. You have to put 1 0 to your right and 1 0 to your left. Now, you have to add 2 0 at a time. 0 plus 0 is 0. This is 7. This is 13. 3, carry 1. Okay, 6 plus 5 is 11. That one carry, it will become 12. Carry 1. 5 plus 3 is 8. Plus 1, that carry is 9. Okay, 3 plus 1 is 4. This is 1. The answer for this example is 1492370. 1492370. Hope you have understood. Okay. Now you please observe here. In my previous problems, the number of digits in the multiplicand are more than compared to the number of digits in the multiplier. Now you see here. Okay, please observe. Here how many digits are there? 4. Here only 2 digits. Here there are 5 digits. Here only 2 digits. Here 4 digits. Here 2 digits. Here 3, 6 digits. Here 2 digits. But now you observe. Here only 2 digits. Here there are 3 ones are there. So what you need to do? So at least here number of digits should be same as this digit. At least I am saying. At least number of digits here should be same. Okay. If it is more digit, no need to worry. If it is less digits you are having, so you have to adjust. So you have to put 1 0. Please be very careful. Before you start doing, you please make sure there are number of digits that should be at least equal to number of ones here. Okay, now write 0, 5, 6. Now count how many ones are there here. There are 3 ones are there. Okay, 3. What is 3 minus 1? 2. Therefore, you put 2 zeros to the front and to your right. Okay, so to your left and right, you have to put 2 zeros now. Now you have to add, how many digits are there? There are 3 digits are there. Therefore, you have to add 3 digits from your right. 0 plus 0 plus 6 is 6. 0 plus 6 plus 5 is 11. Carry 1. 0, 6 plus 5 plus 0 is 11. That carry, it is 12. Carry 1. 5 plus 0 plus 0 is 5. That carry will become 6. This is 0. So answer for this question is 6216. Hope you have understood. Okay, I will go for one more problem. Now you observe here. Number of digits in the multiplicand are more than number of digits in the multiplier. So I need not worry. Write all the digits as it is. 4, 3, 4, 2, 0, 3. Okay. Now, how many ones are there? 3 ones. So 3 minus 1 is what? 2. Therefore, you put 2 zeros to your right and to your left. Since there are 3 digits, you have to add 3 digits at a time. 0 plus 0 plus 3 is 3. This is again 3. This is 5. This is 6. This is 9. Okay. This is 11. Carry 1. 4 plus 3 is 7. That carry become 8. This is 4. Answer for this example is 4819 6533. Hope you have understood. I will go for one more example now. Now you see here, number of digits in the multiplicand is 3, number of digits in the multiplier are 4. So what? I need not worry. Put on 0. Now you write 0, 5, 4, 2. Now count how many digits are there? 4 digits. 4 minus 1, 3. So you have to put 3 digits to your right and 3 digits to your left. Now you have to add 4 digits at a time. How many ones are there? 4 ones are there. 4 digits you have to add. This is what? 2. Okay. Next, this is 6. Okay. Then this is 6 plus 5. 6 plus 5 is 11. Carry 1. This is 9. Okay. 9 plus 1, that is carry, that is become 10. Carry 1. Okay. 5 plus 4 plus 0, 0 is what? Again, 9, that carry will become 10. Carry 1 here. This is 5 plus that carry is 6. So answer for this question is 600162. 600162. Please here. 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 2 is 2. 0 plus 0 plus 2 plus 6, 4 is 6. Then 0 plus 2 plus 4. Sorry, I made a mistake here. I will explain one more time. Please here. First you write all the digits. 0, 5, 4, 2. Okay. Then you count how many ones are there. There are 4 ones are there. 4 minus 1 is what? 3. Put 3 zeros to your right side and 3 zeros to your left side. Okay, now add 4 digits at a time. 0 plus 0, this is 2. This is 6. Okay, then 0 plus 2 plus 5 plus 6 is 11. This is what? 11. Count it. 11. Carry 1. 5 plus 4 plus 0 plus 0 is 9. Plus 1 is 10. Carry 1. Okay, this 5 plus 1 that carry is 6. Answer is what? 60162. Hope you have understood. Now, finally, there is one more trick here. If the number in the multiplicand is 11 and is 1s, and the number of digits in the multiplier is also 1s, and also the digits are matching. So here also 11, here also 11, here 111, here also 111, here 1111, and here also 1000. If you have same numbers of 1s in my multiplicand and multiplier, I will give you a simple trick. I know what is 11 into 11 is 121. Okay, now how many 1s are there here? There are 3 1s are there. So if there are 3 1s are there, write 1, 2, 3. Okay, then don't repeat 3 again, just reverse this. This is 2, 1. Now you count here. How many 1s are there? 4 1s are there. Therefore, write 1, 2, 3, 4. If you have 4 1s, write 1, 2, 3, 4. Then don't repeat this 4 again. Then reverse this. 3, 2, 1. Now observe here. How many 1s are there? 5 1s are there. Therefore, write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then you reverse this. Don't repeat 5 again. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now here. Count how many 1s are there? 6 1s are there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then you reverse this. Don't repeat 6 again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. See how quickly and accurately you can do using our Vedic mathematics. So hope you have understood how to do multiplication by any number of ones. So with this, I am ending this session. If you have not subscribed my channel, kindly do it right now. So please don't forget to click on bell button for the updates. If you have any doubts, please feel free to ask me on my WhatsApp number 9742331968. Thank you.